Looks like Riverside couldn't hold it together.
If we get to the river, we can find a boat.
Yeah. Let's do it.
I hate vans.
Yeah.
Whoa!
There might be supplies in that house.
Watch it. We got a boomer.
Help! Through here! I hate small towns.
Let's move it out, people!
Francis, go ahead.
Attention, boat owner! We are the cause. I command you to pick us up.
Huh? Honey, it's the police! Police! Radio us back when you are ready for pickup. 10-4.
Come get us.
All right, we're on our way.
Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. I really wish you'd let us in. I think I speak for all of us.
What the hell was that?
Francis.
Why you folks might hesitate to submit to our demand. But here's an FYI.
I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and eat your brains. I don't want a nitpick, Tom, but is this really spend your whole life locked inside a mall? Maybe that's okay for now, but someday you'll be out of food and guns, and you'll have to make the call. Not surprised to see you now, thought it through enough. Never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. That's what I do, and I plan on eating you slowly.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're
Yeah.